entire season, and I'm excited. Conditions are right, temperatures have cooled off a little bit. Everything's pretty set in stone to kill a big deer. We've had that big deer from the Velvet Hunt toss insane in this bean field 3 days in a row now in the afternoon, so I figured what's a better time to try to kill him than now. Wind's perfect. We're just gonna try to catch him coming from bed. Maybe if we're lucky, he'll come up here and hit this salt lick. But, y'all stay with us and see if, this don't come together for us right here this evening. What's up, guys? So, it's October the 4th. We've made a minor adjustment to the hanging hunt situation here on that deer we seen last night. I know that, y'all didn't get to see him due to my camera being set too low, but, we had the big shooter deer come in and got to 76 yards behind us, so we moved down the bean field, new set, fingers crossed that he does what he's done the last 4 days now, and if he does it one more time, maybe we get a shot. So y'all stay with us, see if it don't come together tonight. October the 5th. We changed it up a little bit. I'm personally giving that other deer that I've been hunting a break. And we're trying a different deer on another permission farm. He's, that deer's been in here probably, two evenings, yesterday and the day before, and then he was in there this morning after daylight, so I believe he was headed to go bed up here to my left somewhere. There's been a lot of activity right here on these beans. They're drying out now, so the deer are starting to get back in them, so I figure we give it a shot, see if we can't kill this other deer. So y'all stay with us, see if we can't catch up with them.
next time.
What's up, guys? It's October the 7th. It's the day after I killed my deer last year in Tennessee with a bow. And we're kind of hoping for the same effect this go around. We got a same conditions as last year. We got a nice cold front blowing in. It's going to drop like 10 degrees, 12 degrees, and there in about 2 hours. So, fingers crossed that maybe that big deer up here on this bean field will show up. We're going to try to lick our wounds from the miss we had Saturday on the 5th. So, y'all stay with us and see if it don't come together.
I smoked him. I got him. He's done. Oh man, he's a freaking ass.
Look at this deer.
Good
God. Look at this deer. God almighty. Oh. God almighty.
What is that, buddy?
What is that?
A big buck. I just got you.
A big buck?
Oh, my.
Boy, have mercy.
What do you think about that?
Is that your biggest Tennessee deer?
Yeah, I'd say he's going to crush my biggest Tennessee deer.
Here, buddy. Congratulations, man.
That's awesome. That is crazy.
Golly.
I found you.
Is that a big deer, buddy?
Uh-huh. We got him.
You got him good, too.